Guys, how are you? Ali Bazzi with you. It's actually pretty late right now. It's actually it's 3:35 a.m. right now. So it's I just felt the urge of coming out here and making a little couple of minute short video clip for you guys. And the reason I'm doing this so late is because I just couldn't go to sleep until I shared this with you guys. It's very important. I was walking along while I was leaving work the other day and I kind of see it. I kind of overheard some people, and they're in online marketing, so they were talking among themselves, and I kind of overheard everything, and I just jumped in the conversation, and they were talking about how, they're in this business, apparently not in the same business as ours, where I'm in Big Idea Mastermind and Power Network, but they're in this online marketing business. I'm not gonna put their names out there, the business names or anything, but they're talking about how they reach a certain income and then there's a ceiling block in them. They can't get any higher and they're just trying to talk among themselves. What can they do to help each other? And they were just over talking over I overheard this, and they were talking to each other and saying how they went from one company and they did the same thing. They got to a certain level of income and they just had a ceiling. They couldn't pass it. And then they seen the next shiniest thing on the market and they did the same thing and that ceiling was still there. And they went to the next business, that shiniest thing on the market and whatnot. And they just that ceiling was still there. They'd get a little up, but that ceiling was there. You couldn't cross that ceiling. It's blocked. And one thing I said to these guys is, no matter how many businesses you go through, you gotta understand you're taking something with you that you cannot leave behind. And they asked me, what is that? And I told them, yourself. You're taking yourself through every business you go to. You cannot run away from yourself. And they were wondering what I was talking about that. So that's pretty much what the idea and the tip of the day is that I'm out here to give you guys is, whenever you want to build a successful business, you have to start from the ground up, the foundation. The foundation is you. You have to work on yourself. What I mean by that is positioning your mind in a good state of mind, positive way, positive state of mind. Your environment, your atmosphere, who you hang around with, positive or negative people. Guess what? You gotta hang around positive people. What they say is you hang around with 9 millionaires. Guess who the 10th one's gonna be? Just take a wild guess. Come on, it's obvious. It's out there, my friend. So you gotta understand that. And I started talking to them. One of the exercises I do, that really helps me work on myself and change my state of mind into positive and building my business is I read certain books. Reading really helps. One of my books that I love to read that I totally recommend to everybody, it's called Think and Grow Rich. That's the title, Think and Grow Rich. That's an amazing book to read. Just read 20, 30 minutes a day. What are you gonna lose? I also have an iPod when I go running or working out or whatnot. I listen to audio, listen to successful people, successful millionaires that made it in life. Just train your thought of mind to positivity. And I don't know how it works or why it works scientifically, but that's just the laws of attraction. You feed yourself with positive things, you get positive results. You feed your mind with positive feedback, you get positive results. That's just the way it is in life. So that's definitely one of the main things. And you guys might be looking at me and saying, watching this video and saying, well, hey, Ali, what's if I read or if I work on myself, how can that grow my business? Look, let me tell you this quote that I've heard the other day, and it's absolutely true. It's a total fact. Your business can grow to the extent you do. I'm gonna repeat that. Your business can grow to the extent you do. So you cannot overgrow yourself. You cannot overgrow your business cannot overgrow you. That's one thing you guys have to understand. So working on yourself, positioning yourself, finding the right people to talk to, attending certain meetings, reading, just the way you talk, the way you act, doing something for 21 to 30 days, I believe, it becomes a habit. The way you talk, the way you walk, the way you present yourself to other people, it just your whole play, your whole thing, your everything changes, and that's something I have to stress on all my team and everybody, and they've been doing it and it's been working. It just works. It's amazing. The achievements and the results they see is amazing, So that's it's working on yourself. Work on yourself. Work your brain. Train your brain, And you say, how do I do that? It's very simple. Change the way you think. How do I change the way I think? Read certain books. That'll change the way you think. Listen to certain audios, successful audios. That'll change the way you think. That's certain things like that. Hang around good people. Hang around positive and successful people. That changes everything. Just simple stuff like that. It's very easy. If you're trying to grow in your online marketing business, MLM, affiliate marketing, whatever you're doing, that's the main foundation. Stop building from the bottom is yourself. Work on yourself, guys. Okay, so I guess that's pretty much it. I just kind of wanted to come out and tell you guys that. I will have my Facebook link on the bottom of this video. Please connect with me. If you guys ever want to talk, you need motivation, you need some tips, guides, guidelines, ideas, whatever the case may be, talk to me. I love to help people. I love to just be out there and give people information. So feel free to click my Facebook.